What's going on, y'all? It's Trenius Henderson. You're tuned into the famous Living Rim Network. Divine powers are always working for us because we doing right. Y'all want to see something? Look. Bling. You know what that is, right?
Yes, yes. Twin got his stimulus check. Yeah, he got one. Yeah, that's why he bought all them new clothes. He got a stimulus check. $1,200.
Yeah, my stimulus check came today. You know what? I really didn't even think that I would get a stimulus check, you know, being that I'm moving into like an entrepreneurial type lifestyle. Everything changes for me. My taxes, everything changed, you know what I mean, since I'm like rising in my like career, you understand? So like, I really didn't even think I was going to get a stimulus check. And that's what this video is about, man. How to use the magic of detachment to attract love and relationships. But not only can you use the magic of detachment to attract love and relationships, what I'm about to talk about, but you can use it to attract money too. And I talk about that all the time too. Like that stimulus check, for instance, my daddy came and just gave it to me like, here boy, look, you got a stimulus check, boy. And I'm just like, I wasn't even expecting it. I already got money in my account, you know what I mean? So it really wasn't nothing that I was like pressured to like, you know, think about having, you know what I mean? And so when it comes to detachment, man, detachment is the powerful tool to attract everything. All right. You probably been all alone. You've been like stressing and hoping and wishing, and you know, you looking for whatever you want. You always checking the mailbox to see if you got checks. You know what I mean? And it's like most people can't get what they want because they always anxious for stuff. You know what I mean? I've come across so many women, I'm a life coach. I talk to a lot of women on the phone and whatnot, but even I've talked to so many women, man, that, you know what I mean? It's all about getting with that next guy, okay? I want to get that next guy. I want to get in another relationship. It's because they are attached to being in a relationship. You know, some people are attached to having to be with another person to the point that they can't be fine or comfortable with being with themselves. You understand? And it don't work like that. You can't. And that relationship is probably gonna fail. Okay, it's probably gonna fail because if you're a person who lives in detachment and you don't need for nothing, okay, because the Lord is my shepherd, I said and I won't. He make me lie down in green pastures. Y'all remember that scripture in the Bible? It's a universal law. The reason why that scripture is in the Bible. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He making me lie down in green pastures. People be like, what the hell does that mean? It's symbolic. Basically, what it's saying is, if you just trust and you just know you're going to get everything you want without even having to like look for it, without having to, you know, go crazy over it. Like, oh man, I'm trying to get rich, man. Like, okay, we get it. The universe already done heard you the first time you said it anyway. When you live in detachment with everything or anything you're trying to attract, you will get it, okay? You just got to know that it's already existing within you, okay? Some of y'all want to change your relationship. Some of you don't want to change want to attract love into your life. Don't you know when you stop going after guys, they all come to you, okay? Don't you know when you stop chasing women, they going to ask themselves, like, man, why he ain't pressed to try to get to know me like other guys? That's what most girls look for. They look for the guy who, you know, who feel like damn, like, he ain't even really on me like that. Because guess what? 99.9% of the time, guys, thirsty-ass dogs, guys, come here, baby, dogs, thirsty. Most of the time, you know, people... You know, always chasing girls, but they don't never get the girl because she already see he too needy. You know, she see he too needy. She don't want him. Anybody that's making themselves appear like, you know what I mean, they need you in order to exist. You don't need them. Okay. You don't need them because they basically saying that, you know what I mean? I don't have no value. Okay. And if you want to attract more love into your life, man, you got to know that you, first of all, you got to love yourself, okay? Before you love anything, you got to love yourself first. If you're not the type, if you're watching this video right now and you can't say, man, I really love myself, man. I love myself, man. Like, golly, man, I love myself, man. I put Vaseline on my eyebrows. I put Vaseline on my face in the morning. I get Listerine too. I love my train. I love you. I love myself. So I can love somebody else. You see what I'm saying? Like, you got to have self-love before you actually can attract love. Once again, it's the law of attraction. Life gives you a reflection of how you see yourself. Okay? Life is like a mirror. Okay? It's a mirror. It's only going to give you people. If you're trying to attract love, it's only going to attract to you the same people of how you feel about yourself, the same person, same way they feel about themselves. So if you don't like yourself, if you think that all guys ain't shit or whatever your motto is or whatever the case may be, you're going to attract the guy who think girls ain't shit. And then y'all going to try to get together, get a relationship, then it's going to fall apart. Because you can only attract to you who you are as an individual, okay? So when it comes to being detached from everything, man, that's when my life changed, man. Like, once upon a time, man, I used to be frustrated because, you know, I couldn't attract relationships that I want. I didn't have the right friends in my life. And I used to spend all my time being frustrated, thinking about why I don't have this, why I don't have that. Like, I used to just beat myself up over it all the time. And I was literally creating resistance the whole time, but I didn't know I was doing it because nobody never told me this information like what I'm telling you, okay? So I didn't even know that I was doing it, and that was actually stopping up all the things that wanted to come into my life, is because I was stressing myself out over not having it because I kept chasing it. I kept chasing it like, you know, like a dog chasing the bone, man. Like, I just kept chasing it, man. You know what I mean? And when I let go of even needing anything, when I just gave up, I surrendered to the universe. I just said, you know what? I'm already complete. I have what I have right now, even though I didn't have what I want to have. I just said to myself internally, okay? I just said to myself internally, there is nothing that I need, because the universe just gives me everything that I need automatically in that moment. And then when you think like that, you become like the sun. Okay, like the planet, like you become like the sun. All the shit that you want, like the planets in your solar system, they revolve around the sun. They all go around the sun, and you are the point of origin at that point. You understand? Because you don't need nothing. You don't need nothing. Some of y'all don't have shit that you want in your life right now, because the reason why you don't have this shit is because you keep constantly worried about it. You keep constantly thinking about it. You keep constantly beating yourself up on when you gonna get it. When is it gonna come? Some of your manifestation ain't gonna come because you trying to figure out what day is gonna come. Oh man, what is it gonna look like, Tren? It's gonna look like this. Y'all thinking too much about it. That ain't how you get it. You get it when you just become it in that moment, and then you don't even need to see any results. And then when you least expect that shit gonna pop up. Bing! Stimulus check, Tren. You got it.
You got the Tren got a stimulus check, yeah. Showing you on that video, everybody, you got to see me this check, trying to show off. Yeah, that video where he had on that Atlanta hat, yeah, go watch it, girl. He got to see me this check. We going to get that money.
Listen, I ain't taking nobody out on a date because everything's closed, so not my fault. But I love y'all anyway, man. But, hey, look, this is really how you get anything you want, man. Like, love, relationships and stuff like that. Once again, I'm going to say this once again, man. Like, guys, if you want to have all the girls in the world, bro, if you want to have all the girls in the world, bro, all you got to do is act like you don't even need them, bro. Trust me, bro. And then girls will see you ain't got no girl yet. But they ask them, so they'll say, damn, he ain't got no woman yet or not. Or, you know, or like, he love himself. Like, they'll be on your Instagram or something. They just be looking at your pictures and shit like that. And the whole time, you know, girls do research. They study shit. Like, scan it. Observe it. You know what I mean? Einstein's at information. Okay? And so they're going to ask themselves. They're going to say, he love himself. He love his life. He having fun. He doing great things. He's hanging out, going out, you know, kicking it in places. And I don't really never see him with too many people. You know, I don't never see him with too many girls. He's just doing his thing. And that is so attractive to see people doing their own thing. It's so attractive to see people, like, loving themselves, living life, being detached from wanting shit. Like, you can tell who living a miserable life because you can read their statuses on Facebook. And they always talk about how they don't have what they want. They're always down and out. They're always depressed. Listen, that's what creates depression, frustration, and stress. It's when you always think that you need to have something that you don't currently have. That's exactly what creates it. A lot of people are asleep to that. They don't even know that they are actually creating their own stress because they are thinking they're so anxious about getting money, or they're so anxious about finding a man. Oh, man, I'm lonely, man. I can't find no man. Oh, girl, I need to talk to you, girl. I'm just stressed out. She ain't never gonna get no man. Cause she too busy thinking about it. She too busy worried about it. But I lie to you not. When the universe see that girl start loving herself, start treating herself, taking herself out to get her a drink by herself, okay? When the universe see her take herself out to Maggiano's and get a plate of shrimp scampi and treating herself. When the universe see she can go to the mall by herself. When the universe see that you can love yourself and you detach from needing a man or needing a woman, man, they gonna come to you by flocks, man. You can have multiple choices to choose from A, B, C, D, E, F. Dark skin, light skin, black, green, blue, orange. Ah, she got long hair. Oh, this girl got short hair. Oh, she look good. Oh, she thick. Ah, man, this guy right here, he's strong, he muscular, but I got this guy right here, too. He's slim and, oh, he's handsome. But this guy right here, I mean, he's a little greedy. I like that. He got some hammers and tools on his picture. He a little hardworking dude. Yeah, a little hardware dude, yeah. But this dude over here, oh, my God, this dude named Trenius. It's something about him. So, hey, what's up, man? It is something about me. I got that stimulus check, boy. Woo! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But anyway, look, thank y'all so much for tuning in to watch this video. This is how you use the magic of detachment to be able to attract love and relationships. Make sure you share this video to a friend so the universe can bless you today, okay? Share this video to one of your friends, you know? And you're going to get your stimulus check, too. If I got mine, I know you're going to get yours. Such trust and believe. But, like, everybody going to get no stimulus check. Like, I know some people that made over $100,000 and they ain't getting no stimulus check. So, like, I think that's one of the stipulations to not getting it. It's not you didn't file your taxes. You didn't file your taxes or you made over $100,000, like, legally. You understand? Like, in a job. So, that's that. Make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking that face icon. Click that face icon and hit the bell notification so you can be notified every time your boy Tren upload new videos like these two right here every single day. Hey, you ain't on the Millionaire Health Program with us yet? You slipping. All right. You ain't got no phone call with Tren yet? You slipping, man. We all over here associating, politicking, and we talking on the phones and we in programs. All right. You need to be next. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.